We have a big problem today. Since they found out Mary Magdalene wasn't a prostitute, we need a new patroness. So maybe St. Margaret of Cortona, who was one for a while. And I always laugh at her life. The rich man that took her to bed, one of them promised to marry her, but he never did. So she went and joined the convent and took her 8-year-old daughter with her. You know, in the 15th century, you know, the church has had its progressive moments.